Welcome back to another episode of Silent Hunter 5 with Oberleutant Franz Schmidt and the crew of U-33. We're surfaced at the present moment, running a patrol pattern outside Tyne and Blythe Harbour. And it's always been good pickings here. I'll send contact. Oh, so much for the accuracy of that one. Come on, across our path. How far would it be? About 20 odd. About 20 kilometres. Stay on this course. If it's leaving harbour. Give us full speed, Chief.
Full speed ahead.
That could be his general bearing. So we have to go this way. Flank speed, Chief.
Extreme speed ahead.
There's still daylight, so we need 13 Ks. Won't see us. We should probably be timing it, but right. Torpedo check. All loaded, we got 5 left. There. this up. Problem is it's still daylight. He's going to start seeing me soon. There's his course. Well, it weren't far off. Chief's not going to like me hammering his engines. For too long. We're going to spread this out. By the time I engage, you'll be outside. Oh, I might catch him in there. I should just engage my deck guns. Okay, great, I'm going to overtake it. Problem is I've got to get so far in front. Okay, I'll dispose of that. Just gonna have to. We're just gonna hope he's not gonna see us. That's as accurate as anything, isn't it? got it right. Okay, well, we'll plan on getting him here. This is what's going to happen. Need... $2,700 is probably pretty well good. Right, okay. You need right angle. Right, okay. That looks about right. Start a general type of swing in here. Bringing him in here.
New waypoint, course 7. New waypoint, course 9. New waypoint, course 14. New waypoint, course 26.
Right, well, 2,700 meters at this present stage. 5 knots. Let's see how it looks like coming in closer.
Aircraft spotted. Bearing 125.
Depth under keel, navigator.
Depth under keel is 184 meters, Captain. Aircraft spotted.
Crash dive. Crash dive.
Three.
Crash dive. Crash dive.
That took too long to react to. We'd be dead meat by now.
Jawohl, Herr Kalorn.
Shut down diesel engines. Current depth, 20 meters.
He might be, he's gonna ruin all this,
Current depth, 30 meters. Current depth, 40 meters.
Starting to come up this way, and if he's going to be coming up this way.
Current depth, 50 meters. Current depth, 60 meters.
Ah, shit. 40 meters.
Deeper.
40 meters.
Half speed ahead.
Half speed. Periscope depth.
Periscope depth.
Slow speed.
Speed ahead.
Here I am concentrating on this and I'm diving to the bottom of the English Channel, not English Channel. If he's coming up that way. What's happening? Uh, Okay. We'll go this way. Half speed ahead, Chief.
Half speed ahead.
We're gonna have to turn around. Track of it. Web periscope depth. Yep, I have to go and have a look. What a disaster. Probably should you have used the wrong periscope. Upscope. They're all still up on the deck. Fools. Oh, I can't see anything here. Downscope. Do that way, and surface the boat, Chief.
Surface the boat.
Get the watch upstairs. On deck. Safety harness on. Oh, we can't really do anything in here. Where's this boat? Go that way. What's it? Of course we're steering. We're steering at Okay. Last name course of the ship. All right. Sound check. Depth to keel, navigator.
Depth under keel is 171 meters, Captain.
Chief, take it down to 40 meters.
Deeper.
Find out where she is with a sound check.
Current depth, 10 meters. Engage electric motors.
Systems check, Chief. Battery 98, fuel loading.
Current depth, 20 meters.
Torpedo status. I prefer to try and use a deck gun on a couple of these.
Current depth, 30 meters.
Steer his way, Chief.
All stop. Current depth, 40 meters.
Slow speed.
Slow speed ahead.
Change bearing to
half speed ahead. New course 303 degrees.
It disappeared. Okay, this is where we end this episode. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll catch you next time. See you later. Well.